rapidly growing demand of cloud-based data, data center connections are migrating from 100G to 400G. Optical fiber interconnects have become the preferable choice for data centers with the ever-growing demand of increasing speed and power reduction. Examples of these include 200G FR4 and 400G FR4 with a moderate reach of up to 2 kilometers. As a system architect, have you ever analyzed your entire link from electrical to optical back to electrical passing through different domains? As a transceiver design engineer working with TOSA or ROSA, have you ever simulated your design in the complete link within a given bit error rate target? How about characterizing the transceiver performance with different levels of laser power or varying lengths of fiber? Have you been able to see how the performance changes with this modified set of parameters? If you haven't, you'll find out how to do these in this video. Let me show you the examples to these questions based on the 400G FR4 EOE system shown here. To the first question, yes, you can simulate the entire link that contains the mixed domain channels. The results shown here demonstrate the eye diagram at three different locations. One at the redriver output, one after the optical channel, and one after the optical channel receiver output. To the second question, yes, you can also show the bit error rate data with the same example. The results show the eye diagram at different number of bits simulated, as well as the timing, voltage, bathtub with the bit error rate contour at the receiver output. Finally, you can also observe the performance variations due to the changes in fiber length and laser power, as shown here. Additionally, you can see height and width at bit error rate 1E-6, as well as VSR PAM4 measurements. Now, you might be wondering, how does this solution work? Keysight Technologies, partnered with VPIphotonics, has created the industry-first integrated workflow that allows system engineers and electrical engineers for TOSA and ROSA to analyze the entire end-to-end EOE link. The image here tells the story. PathWave ADS is the platform that drives EOE analysis, where electrical and optical systems are entered. The optical design is from VPI Design Suite, where the VPI optical link component exposes many optical design parameters to the system architect or electrical design engineer in ADS. For example, fiber length or laser power. The simulation for EOE is not static but dynamic, meaning VPI Design Suite is called to process electrical signals from PathWave ADS and returning electrical signals back to ADS in an interactive way. You can see the results in ADS as seen here. Three eye diagrams. Users can also send the result to the FlexDCA sampling scope to do further waveform analysis, including TDEC-Q and advanced PAM4 measurement. If optical results are required, they can be plotted in VPI Design Suite using VPI Analyzer. Let's take a deeper look into the optical design. The VPI optical link component in ADS allows you to easily control the optical design parameters from within the ADS environment, providing the ability to see how the performance changes with these varying design parameters. Let's switch gears slightly to demo through this process piece by piece. Let's start with the 400G FR4 schematic. First, we will set up the parameters and run the simulation at 8192 bits. Hit simulate. Notice that the full simulation was completed in under a minute. You can now view the eye diagram, timing, and voltage bathtub results. From this plot, you will be able to see the results. As the number of bits increase, there is an increase in eye closure due to random jitter. We will take a look at the same schematic, but now sweep for laser power and fiber length. From this result, you can observe the changes in the eye by moving the marker on the laser power and fiber length. The last part of the demo is to demonstrate the capability of making TDEQ and jitter measurements. By using FlexDCA probe shown in the schematic, you can send the simulated waveform directly to FlexDCA where you will be running TDEQ. Keysight Technologies and VPIphotonics, partnering to create the industry-first end-to-end solution to test your complete optical link. To download the workspace featured in this video, please contact your local Keysight salesperson by following the link in the description. Thanks for watching.